Now I'm going to show you a very easy tip. What you need is a damp cloth, okay? Often whenever people use the chopping board and they put it straight to the table, what's happened? Have a look at this. Too slippery. So therefore also very dangerous when you do the chopping. What you do, you put the damp cloth underneath the chopping board like this and completely stuck to the table. Easy!